Hello guys, welcome back and thank you for watching this video. We're doing here a very small trick and then I'll teach you how it's done. Okay, I'm pretty sure you guys will like it. It's a classic, it's one of my favorite. I've got a deck of cards, obviously they're all different. Alright, okay. Can you choose a card? Just touch any of the cards. Just touch any of them. Yeah, this one? Alright, mm-hmm. Have a look.
Yeah.
Yeah, you know which card it is now?
Yeah.
Alright, beautiful. Now, look what I'm going to do. I'm going to count 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, and 16 cards. Okay? Mm-hmm. You can hold this back. So I'm now going to try and shuffle all those cards together. In fact, you know what? I want you to shuffle them for me. So I'm going to give you the cards. You go ahead and shuffle the cards for me. Just shuffle them.
Okay.
Okay, you happy with that?
Mm-hmm.
Right, here we go. I'm gonna shuffle them even more. All right, so now, obviously there's no way to tell where your card is.
Yes.
Right? Okay, mm-hmm. Now I'm gonna put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
9, 10, 11, 12, 13, I'm just gonna bring it back here so we can all see it, 14, 15, and 16. Now, here's what we did. So, you chose a card. Then, I asked you to, you know, pretty much, I asked you to shuffle the cards randomly.
Mm-hmm.
Have we set this up? Have we done it before? We haven't done it before, right? So there's nothing here that has been set up.
Mm-hmm.
It's just a trick. Do you know which card it is among all these cards?
No.
Do you know which one?
No.
There's no way to tell,
mm-hmm.
right? Okay, here's what we're going to do. I want you to choose a side. So you can choose going this way or going that way. Your choice.
This way.
This way? All right, then we'll eliminate this. We don't want these.
Mm-hmm.
All right, this one or this one?
This one?
Alright, this one. Alright, eliminating this one. Alright, going this way or that way? Quickly.
That way.
This way.
Yeah.
This way. So, eliminating these two. Alright, you want this card or this card? This one. Eliminating this one. Have a look at that card and show it to the camera.
Wow.
Is that
nice.
Your card?
Yeah.
Yeah?
My card.
Alright. So, without seeing your card, you actually managed to do it.
Mm.
So, how did we do it? Now, in, you know, sleight of hand or what they call magic tricks, obviously it's not magic,
mm-hmm.
there's a way called forcing. Forcing a card means I actually force you to choose the card that I want you to choose.
Mm-hmm.
Now, did you ever think that it's going to be that way? You completely thought that this is actually a free choice, that you actually chose the card, but that wasn't the case.
Right.
I actually made you choose the card that I wanted you to choose.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to prove it. So I'm going to put the cards again here. And I'm going to show you how this works. The only thing that you have to do here, and I'll let you guys work this out, is how I actually forced her to choose the card that I wanted her to choose. Obviously, I knew which card it was. I knew your card.
Mm-hmm.
What was it? The Queen of Clubs, right?
Right.
Yeah. Now, let's assume that I want you to choose this card. Let's assume that I want you to actually pick this card. I want this card to be the last card in the deck.
Okay.
So this is what I'm going to do. All right. Again, choose going this way or this way?
This way.
So you chose this way.
Mm-hmm.
Now, here's the thing. I did not tell you whether you need to keep this way
mm-hmm.
or actually get rid of this way. So
mm-hmm.
it is me who's making the choice. But you don't know that because
yeah.
it happens very quickly. So you chose these two
mm-hmm.
here, but I would like this card to remain until the end. So when you choose this way, I'm actually going to keep these two. I'm not going to remove these two. So I am moving it aside. Now, do you want this one or that one?
This one.
This one.
Mm-hmm.
Because you chose this one, I'm going to remove it. Okay?
Mm-hmm.
Now, If your card was here, I would remove that one. So I'm actually forcing you to choose, you know, the card that I want you to pick.
Right.
Now, okay, going this way or that way?
This way.
When you say this way, obviously this is the card that I want you to choose, right? So when you go this way, you know, I'm supposed to remove these two, but I'm going to remove these two and pretend that this is actually your choice. And when you choose this card, I'm going to remove, or sorry, when you choose this card, I'm going to remove this card. And if you choose this card, I'm still going to remove this card, and you will be left with your card, which in this case, obviously, it's not, because this is just a demonstration. So this is how you do it, guys. Try it with a friend or a family member and let me know how you go.